blue line will be Brett Pesce and Brady Shea against Sidney Crosby. And here we go. Shot is handled by Raanta. And streaking down the wing was Jake Guentzel. And on a rebound, Ranta's out of position and they'll score. Guentzel with a second chance and Pittsburgh pumps it into the net.
A harder play there. Pittsburgh keeps it in. One good save from Raanta, and then eventually Pettersson elects to pass the puck instead of shooting it. The one tapper from Guentzel.
Comes Nino Niederreiter to the applause of the Canes fans here, but into the Hurricane zone comes Pittsburgh. And they'll score! Sidney Crosby.
Coming up, Rush just puts it to an area where Guentzel can skate into it. Minnesotan on Minnesotan. Shea trying to seal Guentzel's offering, and look at how low Crosby goes to the ice with that flat stick.
Handled by Raanta, kicked into the corner. Now another opportunity from out wide. Raanta does the splits, and he'll cover it up. Weedle sent back down low for Staal. Fost will get to it. Trying to get it to Staal. He'll pitch it out front. Niederreiter's there. Desmith stretches. Rebound chance to score! Jordan Staal with a monster goal. Hard working line. Hard work pays off to the Canes on the board.
Pulls it up, and Jordan Staal, who has been the most noticeable, determined Carolina player so far, the Pittsburgh Penguin, scores his second goal in his many games against his former team. Boy, Niederreiter kept this thing alive.
Up from Malkin, and the Canes, if they hurry, have a 2-on-1. It's Niederreiter and Staal. Niederreiter into the slot. His shot to Smith with a save. Rebound chance. To Smith gets to it. Back into the slot. Pittsburgh picks up the loose puck. Get to it. Pittsburgh heading in Carolina right now. Malkin gets to it. Just for a moment, Carolina flips his high to center ice. Back down by Jarvis with speed. Sending it in front to the backhand and to Smith with a save. Robbing Lawrence. And Crosby almost comes up with a steal on his old teammate Ian Cole, but the Canes able to get the puck in the Penguin zone after Cole plays it. And a slick move for Carolina, getting the puck to Natchez. His shot, and that's snagged out of the air by Desmith.
Just starting his shift, and Desmith.
Pesce keeping at the point. His shot stinks. Brock McGinn able to get it down low. Aho across, shot by Teravainen. Rebound, still loose. Svechnikov could get a stick to it. Play the puck, almost gives it away. Does. But Staal was offside. Now a stretch pass for Brock McGinn. McGinn in the Canes zone. His shot, Raanta with a sturdy save.
Knowing Brock's only option was to shoot that puck.
Niederreiter, Staal, and Fost. They need a little bit more, trailing 2-1. Shea comes up with a puck looking for Aho. Rebound chance, Svechnikov, and DeSmith with the save.
A lot of padding there, if any at all, that collides with the post, but his toughness looks like he's old save. He's made a couple blocker saves in that one if Carolina comes back.
And the score! Flung in from the point by Ethan Bear. It hits something on the way by DeSmith, and the Canes have tied it at 2.
After you keep a puck in, gorgeous redirection, and it beats DeSmith. Staal Bunyan having a night. He's brought his team back from 2-0.
But Ethan Bear reads the play. Now Niederreiter gets physical, and he gets slashed at as the period expires. We've got bonus hockey coming up.
A bunch of time on Tuesday night. Don't assume.
As you said, coming into his own end, tries a stretch pass. He gets it up. Backhander put on by Russ Raanta with a save. And what a defensive play made by the Carolina Hurricanes. Andrei Svechnikov gets through. Svechnikov up front. Four forwards on the ice for the Carolina Hurricanes here. Aho with it. Teravainen shot right out. Rebound. They score! Svechnikov buries it in overtime. And the Hurricanes storm back down 2-0 after the first period. We'll collect a 3-2 win over the Penguins.
Teravainen shot right there. That is a key part before he finishes what he started. Andre kept the play alive. DeSmith got a piece of Teravainen's one-timer, but he had to really work hard from right to left. No chance at rebound control, and Svechnikov puts this thing to bed. Andre's puck retrieval.